wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. Woof.
Well, this is the Chauncey Show. This is the Yaz and Chauncey and Baja Show, but now we don't have a name.
And I'm Yaz.
Obviously.
Whatever.
I'm not Chauncey. I'm Baja.
So who's Chauncey?
Chauncey is our invisible dog right now.
That is not here yet. But
he'll be here on Tuesday.
He'll be here on Tuesday.
He'll be here by the time people actually see this video.
Yeah, definitely. But we're doing an unboxing video. We're just going to be showing you the essential things that you need for a puppy.
Are we? Are we showing people that?
Because
I'm not going to lie, I'm not no expert at this, so I don't want a cat like I'm showing y'all with essentials y'all need. We about to go through this box and see if we actually want everything that's in this box. Because if you shop at Chewy, they got a guarantee that if the dog doesn't like it within a year, you can send it back.
Okay.
And if that ain't true, I don't have dreams.
But it's still things that we think that you should get for a puppy. For your first puppy.
Yes.
If we don't like it, if Chauncey doesn't like it, we can send it back. But these are just things that we decided to get.
Well, we got the crate back here. We're crate training. Gonna keep it in the room for now until he farts himself downstairs.
Puppy teethings, and they are, these don't have a pumpkin flavor. We're definitely going to leave all of the items in the description at the bottom with the link if you want to buy any of these for your dog. Okay. You're going to see a big box for us, I guess.
We got a dog bowl that probably not even used.
That is pretty small. I thought it was going to be bigger, but that is perfect.
We probably not use this right away. For water, yeah. But we're gonna get a gravity bowl so they don't eat as fast. So they, you know, they got little necks and big heads like you. So they need a gravity bowl so they don't eat as fast, because if they eat fast, just like how, you know, humans do, we get, you know, bloated, gas, and all that kind of stuff. And French bulldogs farts are deadly, I heard. So we want to make sure he's eating as slow as possible so his farts don't kill us.
We didn't even tell him what type of dog we was getting.
Well, we're getting a Frenchie. His name is Chauncey. But look at this bowl.
Pretty cool,
pretty
right?
Cool. We got bones and paws
over there. What?
I actually thought it was going to be bigger, but it's actually perfect for him. Yeah. And then we have
his food bag.
Well,
yeah.
For his food to go on, and it is red.
With a bone?
With a bone on there. And it matched like the couch and stuff downstairs, but this is probably most likely gonna stay up here.
For now.
But that's why we got red, so it can match downstairs. And then.
Oh, the tent. This is the tent for, put the crate cover. Put it up there. Look like a shower curtain.
It definitely look like curtains.
The crate cover.
To cover his crate at night or whenever.
When it's quiet time.
Well, I mean, it actually covers it all the time, but it has like something that like a cover that can cover like the front of the cage.
And it's waterproof.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely is.
So it is a shower curtain. We also have these brown papers that came in the box. These are free. This is basically the stuff. It's backwards, but if you can read backwards, that means you are gifted. But yeah, this is a rescue remedy. This is basically for puppies when they, or even older dogs, but this is for basically when they come into a new area, a new home. This is kind of like, this is like weed for dogs, basically. This chills them out, you know, less crying, they, you know, chilling. This is a natural drug. We got this from Chewy. This ain't from the dispensary. Because we are in San Diego. It's legal out here. But we ain't drugging our dog. This is for relief.
And where does it go?
Veterinarians recommended.
Do it go in the water or do we just give it to him?
Alcohol free. Yes, it goes in the water. Just drip, cool. Drip, drip.
Is it like a flavor or anything or no?
Nah.
No.
A couple drips, you believe he can fly.
And we have
What are the training?
Salmon kits? Flavor.
Training
treats. We didn't get any other treats.
Well, this is just one we got. Wait, this is our first time ordering from Chewy, so we didn't want to overdo it. Excuse me. But yeah, these work for now. And we'll get other ones that have different flavors as well. That's just part of it. But these are good. Just basically, we want to teach the dog, you know, just reward them after they sit or, you know, poop outside and do their little duty. After they go toilet.
And then we have
a lot of stuff actually came.
Poop bags. I think everything came. Oh no, not his thing to go in the car. Then we have poop bags. You know what poop bags are. And they are planet friendly. So that's good. And then
that is a scoop. That's a bigger bag than I actually thought.
How many? These are pretty big. Like how many?
These are Stella and Chewy's. These were recommended by Chauncey's great godmother.
And they are beef and salmon flavor.
Yeah, so apparently French bulldogs don't like chicken. Some of them are allergic. Some of them just, Chauncey doesn't have allergies, but hey, if he don't gotta eat chicken.
Yeah.
We don't even want
to
see.
So if you get a Frenchie, you want to try to make sure that they are
allergy free.
Yeah, or get like them allergy tested. But even though Chauncey isn't allergic to anything, we're still going to stay away from chicken. So we're going to stick to anything with feathers, right?
Stick with anything that doesn't have feathers.
Yeah, that's what I meant to say. That don't have feathers.
He doesn't like. We're not going to give him chicken, but we're going to give him everything else with feathers. That don't make sense.
Shut up. I didn't mean to say that. I'm keeping this in the video. And then we got a variety of toys. We didn't want to get too much stuff until we actually get him and get to see like his personality and all of that. And see what he likes. So we just got a bunch of variety of toys. It has like a little ring toy, a little ring chew toy, a bone, a ball, and then some ropes. And then
Frenchie's like pulling on stuff.
Yeah. So
one of the things I'm looking forward to is one of these things. Okay. They come with like a little hook on the side. You guys should take this stuff out.
Yeah.
Cause also Chewy will send you a box to send the stuff back in. If you don't like it. So if you don't like it, don't lie. This is pretty cool. We can chew on this. Little ball, little thing.
We gotta get him
thing.
A little bin for his toys.
Little thing.
That's not gonna fit around him.
That's him it. Shut up. This is just for him to pull.
You thought that was it though.
No, I didn't.
I bet you. How much you wanna bet?
Maybe I did.
He did.
I did.
He wanted to put it around his foot and just walk around with it while the dog chases it.
Well, I still can. It just go around my foot, not my ankle. So I just walk around and have him just grab it while I just pull his little self.
Then we have the bone.
Actually, I have two. I did think they were bigger.
Yeah, you definitely did. I mean, you could probably, get one that does that.
Probably put it around your foot. Yep. Look, she can be the ankle. Because Frenchies are ankle biters. Apparently, they bite at your ankles.
Those socks are pretty cool.
Because that's how they show affection. Because I guess that's how they get attention. But they just bite at your ankles. So you put one of them around your ankle. They won't even know you really aren't playing with them. You'd be doing whatever you're doing and just have that hang around your leg and they just dragging from it. Oh, then we have a dog teething ring. Looks like a little person's little raft when you go in the water.
A floaty?
Yeah, floaty. or big old floaty.
Hopefully, maybe because he's not like a big dog, he won't have these little stringies all over the place.
Definitely gonna pull that on. We're gonna give him the ones so that don't do that.
We're just gonna try him out, but we are gonna get him more toys.
See, he has a stress ball.
Well, it's pretty sweet.
It's
like, it's a hard ball. Wow. Then we have some training pads. We got 75 of them, even though he's gonna be churning really, really quick. We still wanted to get a lot of them. And we still have a few other things that we have to get. So we're going to be going shopping tomorrow. So we'll be bringing you guys with us. We were supposed to go today, but somebody was taking long.
Listen, if you knew what I had to go through today, you will understand why we didn't go.
I understand. So we're just going to bring you guys with us tomorrow. And we're going to get some more things because we need more food, of course. And what else do we got to get anyway?
We got to get him a collar. We gotta get him a leash.
Collar leash.
Gotta get him some stuff for his ears because he got big ears and you don't want anything to get into, like, just stuff gets in the ears.
Yeah, we gotta get something for his ears because French Bulldogs, their ears are like up, so they get like, I don't even know,
dust.
Like dirty dust, like infection dust stuff, so we're gonna keep them clean. We need to get
she has a list.
Supplements for his food because he's going to be on a raw diet.
He's going to be on a raw blend.
A raw blend diet, whatever. So you're going to need different supplements. We need something for his nose because French Bulldogs have flat faces. So it's like harder for them to breathe and I don't really know.
Their nose get dry.
Yeah. So we got to get something for his nose. We need dog wipes because he ain't going to be coming in here with little dirty feet and after he been outside or whatever. And then
Plus, Frenchies have rolls, and just like y'all people out there that got rolls, if you not cleaning in between them rolls, you stink. So
we gotta clean.
Go ahead, check
these rolls. And we actually gotta get. It has a name. I can't think of the name of it. The fake grass. We actually have turf. I was going to say turf, but it's turf. The stuff that goes like on playground.
Turf is fake grass.
Oh.
Turf goes turf. On everything. Art is artificial grass.
Okay, so we gotta get him turf.
Plus,
so it can go like out here, or whatever. We'll show you guys that later once we set that up. So we gotta get turf, and we also actually ordered something else from Chewy that we didn't receive yet, which we're gonna bring him home in.
It's a
not a candle, a car seat.
It's a booster seat.
A booster seat. The dog's booster seat. So we're waiting on that.
So he can look out the window without falling out the window, basically.
Yeah. So. Tomorrow we're going to get some more things and we're going to actually add that video in with this video, so stay tuned.
So where are we at?
We are at Petco.
I don't even know. I was about to say PetSmart.
I had to look.
She ain't come prepared.
Neither did you.
This ain't my responsibility.
You expected me to have.
This is yours. Same person that goes to the store and get groceries for us. Same person that come to the store and get
groceries for Chauncey. Whatever.
Yep.
Whatever.
All right. So we looking
do need
for food.
Dog wipes.
All right. So where are we going first? Cause I didn't came to the food aisle.
Still trying to decide.
Yeah. Yep.
Anything you guys are kind of fitting already?
You guys have Stella and Chewy?
We don't.
Don't?
We don't for Shelly, no.
Oh, man. Is that something you guys just don't carry, or is it a reason why you don't?
Our store is not big enough. Mm. We don't have, like, every version. It's just, like, smaller. Every brand we have less of.
So where are you guys, is like, raw food at?
We have some right here. And then we have sort of frozen section over here too, which is really good food as well.
Okay.
I would only talk to Jessica, because that's definitely the raw stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
If you have any questions, with someone else.
We're looking for raw blend, and apparently the guy said they don't have any.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
This is actually cooked. Sorry. And that's what I wanted to put on it. Ours is cooked. Raw, I think I'm not too sure, but I believe one of the keys actually will come on.
Are they
have
cooked?
cooked. So theirs is cooked already?
Yeah.
And you just...
Actually, it might be better. Like, feed them out, but ours, there's, like, less risk for it. You don't have to... You don't have to clean, bleach, and everything. Mm-hmm. So ours is just, like... easier way. It's
already cooked for you. You can cook it. You can always cook it yourself. You don't have to put it yourself in.
They're cooked.
Yeah,
but
that's good.
Thank
you. All right, let's go grab some stuff that we know we can for.
Yeah,
and this is good. All right. For something new.
We're going to look for some doggy wipes. We need tick and flea medicine.
Customer service.
Line 1. We are lost.
Customer service.
Gosh, look at the little birdies. Little birds. It's disgusting. Ew. Where are they outside? All the little doggy toys. Let me see it. Are we gonna get this one? It doesn't have cotton in it.
Yeah, it ain't that loud.
Then it's, yeah, the squeak isn't that loud and it has like knots, like rope inside instead of cotton. So it's pretty cool. I'm gonna get him this one. That color, that one. Or the tan one. So we have to find him a collar and a leash and a harness, right? Are we gonna? So we're gonna wait to get his harness, but we need to get him a collar and leash because we do get him on Tuesday and today is Sunday. So we have to get him a leash and a collar. So we're gonna go with the army fatigue one. We just have to find a leash to go with it.
Are these small dog leashes right here?
Or do you wanna get the Yeah. Guess that's not the leashes. So we gotta find the leashes. I can't wait to buy him some clothes. This is too cute. It goes with his collar. Babe. He gotta get a small one. And he definitely have a small. Yes, he has to get it. And then you gotta get yours. They actually have the leashes and collars too.
The Lakers?
Yes, right? Yeah, Lakers. And then they have a leash. Look at this. This goes with his leash too. I mean his collar. It is whack. But
with that one.
We're gonna get his jersey for him because we have something planned. It's gonna be really, really dope.
I mean the season might just start.
So. Really, really dope. And then, like he said, the season's about to start. I don't know about basketball and all
that's
that.
All I care about.
But I know he liked the Lakers, so.
I like LeBron.
He likes LeBron. So Chauncey has to be, he has to have a jersey.
Yeah.
Babe, what are we getting now? He still didn't even get his leash. We got his collar. I wanted to get him like this type of leash.
A cool one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then it won't matter what type of collar he has. He won't be all fancy. And he will, but his collar, his leash doesn't need to be all fancy. I don't know what he reading. Maybe we all know what that leash does.
You're supposed to read stuff before you just buy it. And like, you're gonna hold the camera. Make sure it's not this part of my head. Not
cutting your big forehead out.
Don't do that.
I was kind of cut mine out too. It's like, is that the thing that the food can go inside?
No.
Okay. Yes, it is. Bam. Treats can go inside of it.
Customer service call holding line 3.
And we decided to put the other toy back and we got this one because we think it's really cute and it still makes noise. And babe, why did we get this bowl?
Oh, does this still squeak?
Yeah, well not squeak, I'm sorry, not squeak. It makes a little, I don't know, bag of chips noise.
Oh, then we probably still need the other one.
Something that squeaks, right?
Yeah.
So we can grab the other toy back.
The bear.
And then we got this bowl, so.
We don't have to do all this in here, yeah, but y'all see the cart.
I'm just showing them what we got.
Brick. Another shot.
I think he's gonna beat you in the basketball game.
I was looking at the screen, not the actual cart.
Excuses.
All right, let's get out of here.
Customer service call holding line 1. Customer service call.
And they got cookies back in here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ain't see the little cookies over here, yes?
I wanted to get him some cookies. I didn't know they had it. Look, babe.
They barely do. Group. You can't fit that.
You
want to
get him some cookies?
No. We can come and bring them.
Some welcome home cookies.
Sorry about that.
You're fine. You're good.
What's the deadline? Yeah. It's like Black Panther. You know everything that's going on right now in the world. We need them to represent. Or this is pretty big, but Spider-Man. This reminds me of my childhood.
I think that would be. That's actually would look cuter on him.
Spider-Man drink, cause he's already black.
Yeah.
He is a Black Panther. You gotta find the right size.
Hopefully they have his size. They look like they're all big.
They are big.
Well,
we're gonna have to find it online.
And we didn't even get that much stuff. 206. But it's cool. He's definitely gonna be worth it. It'll be worth it.
She's talking about 206 and the dog was $3,000.
Huh?
Nothing. Back in the house. Go through this bag and show them a little bit what we got. A little bit.
We got this toy for him, which makes this noise, which dogs love.
It's a pretzel.
And it's a pretzel. It's pretty cool. So we got that. We got a blanket that we had to sleep with for the next 2 days so he can get used to our scent, and then this will become his blanket.
Air cleaner.
We got his air cleaner. We explained why we're getting air cleaner.
Of course. A little smell good.
Then we got some tick and flea shampoo, so all natural ingredients.
This is my favorite. This is what I'm most hyped about.
We're
gonna send him down to Orlando so he can go play. Oh yeah, you see that right there? That's a trophy right there. That's a sign we're gonna win a chip this year.
What's on here?
It's a trophy, championship trophy. Mark my words, Lakers. Lakers in 7.
Then we got the bag dispenser for his poop bags. Little keychain. That's pretty cool. We got a slow feeder bowl.
So because we don't want him to eat too quick because he can choke.
Another toy.
More train treats, pumpkin flavor.
Just a little variety.
And a leash. Show.
And a comb.
This cute little collar.
Army fatigue
collar, and then just a little chew toy. And you can actually put a treat in the inside of it. Pretty cool. And then yesterday when we did our unboxing Chewy video, we didn't have his car seat yet.
We don't even know what's in here.
So we're hopefully this is the booster seat in his bed, because we didn't get that either. But I think it's his bed. I can see it.
What's up? I mean, the booster seat won't get here till Tuesday.
We picked him up on Tuesday, so we definitely need his booster seat.
They've always done that.
We got a cute gray bed because our room is gray and blue, so everything has to match.
I ain't know it.
Everything has
blue.
To match. We also got our turf, the fake grass, and this turf is actually going to go out here. We'll show you guys that later once we have it all set up and everything. Yeah, pretty cool. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our video, and stay tuned for our next video when we are actually going to go pick him up. So thank you guys.